Daqin Railway Co., Limited is a Chinese company that operates several railways with a total length of 1,000 kilometers, including the Daqin Railway. The company is based in Datong, Shanxi. It was listed on the Shanghai Stock Exchange in 2006 with IPO capital raising of $1.9 billion US dollars. Daqin Railway is a component of SSE 50 Index. The ultimate parent company of Daqin Railway was China Railway, a state-owned enterprise that the Ministry of Finance acted as a shareholder.